Right, nice to see you all today. Right, students, today we are going to look at a demonstration of a solar eclipse that you can make by yourself. Alright, so we have three different spheres that's going to represent the celestial bodies in space. The big orange sphere will be a star, the small black sphere will be a moon, and the red sphere will be a planet. Alright, as you notice that I've aligned them in a straight line and they are placed in a black box so that you'll be able to see the light coming from our so-called star. Alright, let's cover up and take a look at the demonstration. Thank you. Alright, so let's start this solar eclipse experiment. I put on the cover onto my black box. Now let's on our star. Alright, as you can see, as the star lights up, the moon blocks up some of the rays of the sun and casts a shadow onto the planet. And those who are at the shadowy area of the planet will actually see a solar eclipse whereby the moon cover up the sun. As you notice, other parts of the planet is light up except for that dark spot right there. So I'll show you other pictures where you can see the eclipse from different angle.